right, I want to share this illustration with y'all that I heard years ago that I have never forgotten. It was about guidelines for kids with a little bit of a new perspective that really has helped me. Okay, imagine if your child was standing on this bridge getting ready to cross. Now picture if the rails vanished. That would be terrifying. Any option of going forward after that would no longer be an option. I would probably be flat on my face, inching my way backwards, trying to get back to where I came from. You know, the stability of the bridge is still there. It's just the rails are gone. As parents, it's our job to build those rails for our children, to provide them with a sense of security and safety and to give them direction. And you know, half the time as kids, they don't understand why the rails are there. They don't know why we built them the way that we did, but they need them. Is it easy as a parent? No. It's the worst. You have to come up with fair guidelines and then always question whether or not they are. Then you have to change the guidelines as your kids change and as they grow. They never like the guidelines, so you're a bad guy, right? But what they don't know is that they need those rails. Make fair guidelines and then make there be consequences when they don't follow the guidelines, because they need the practice now for later on in life when they're crossing the big bridges and we're not there to put those rails up for them. You know, and maybe it doesn't happen right away, but eventually they're gonna learn to respect those guidelines, those rails, right? But even better than that, they're going to be able to rest in them, knowing that they were placed there out of love for security and for safety, and it will give them peace. So go pour yourself a big old cup of coffee and get back to those rails.